6th Street. We do know that one man was taken into custody. The FBI just made the announcement a few moments ago. 32-year-old Paul Millard, he's alleged...